Hey y'all, just wanted to give you a little update on the Tuscan cheese that has been soaking in red wine now for a total of 6 days. There she is there, looking all kinds of pretty. This is a combination of my homemade Merlot 2018 or 2019, and then a Cab Sauv, which was definitely 2018. So anyway, wish me luck. I want to see what this baby looks like. Actually, first things first, while that's draining a bit, I'm going to vinegar my board. Bit of a wipe down here. And then some paper towels down as well. And, oh, damn it.